Okay, this tractor is set for 2 days through the rain. We haven't started it, so keep your fingers crossed. Here we go. Well, this is on me. It's not the tractor's fault.